We're back. Alright, so I want to start. Thank you. Good to be back. We're going to do not like this. Well, I got the iron that you need scorched. How much glass did you say you needed? Oof. I can make the glass. Hold on. The cobblestone deep slate I don't have. I know where you can go get it. I have a path down to it if that helps. The iron is in this chest. The glass is getting made right here. And then if you go down that ladder, it'll eventually take you to Deep Slate. But you got to kind of find the path. Oh, yeah, no. Just take it all the way down. And that'll be Deep Slate. The way this is coming. No, I think that's going to be a... Any more stone? Oh, I definitely have one deep slate. Yeah, so I have a deep slate. Got one for you if you need it. That's the lava. Yeah, I found a nice little coal patch here. Like this. Wait. Above that, we got this. Yeah, you can go ahead and sleep. I don't need it to be nighttime. Yeah, just I would say assume that sleep is okay. Unless somebody specifically calls out, hey, don't sleep. Well, I guess I'm gonna build it a little bit higher than I thought. Yeah, and glass should be right there. Should be almost about ready for you. Mine area. Sure. That's just a temporary mine, but yeah, I'm eventually it's going to get broken off from this main building. It's going to actually look like a mine. But for now, yeah, I mean, right now I'm just using temporary stuff. So wait a minute. Why is this not coming out the way I thought it was going to come out? That's I guess it's right. I don't know. Really? need three. Did you grab everything you needed, Scorched? Before I go and use up all this iron? Okay, how much did you say you needed? Ooh, nice, Martin. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and split this. So there's 12 in there, so just in case something happens, you got double. You got 12 to start with. Isn't there a... Wait, blast furnaces don't do stone, do they? Yeah, so we don't need, okay. I didn't know that was going to be the case. I mean, I knew. Yet I did it anyways. One second. Did you do a water drop? Yeah. The swimming animation. What's the swimming animation? Oh, go control first and then go into the... Because control shoots me down. So control first and then up? See, if I hit control, I'm going down. Last time I swam out of water, to be honest with you. One of these days, I'm gonna learn how to place blocks, and it's gonna be amazing. But that day is not today, apparently. Again. I did it again. I think we're getting pretty close to our first pillar. I think I was doing a 5. So go 3, 4, 5. One here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right there, 1, 2, 3. Right there. That's my number. So I fit pillar. That's pillar. You're not pillar. Pillar's gonna be here. Oh, I was like, what the heck? Okay, so here is going to actually look a little different. Nice job, nice job. Because technically, right here is going to be glowstone. Do something like this. Okay. Reach. Okay, I'm going to block it off here. I want to get a good idea of what this is going to look like.